Ross is an older fellow who's very artistic, as you can see, especially in the face. He is looking for a quiet home where people would appreciate his artistic nature. He does not do well with other pets. He's aggressive with cats and fearful of dogs. And he probably would prefer no little children in his home. But look what a sweetie he can be. Bob came in a little bit scruffy looking, but look how he enjoys being brushed. And this is going to be a great way to bond with him. He is showing some signs of being a little older. He's 14 years old, and we do have him on a special diet. We'll be glad to talk to you about what his needs are so that you can work with your own vet and keep him happy and healthy in his new home with you.